check.
I think you can make some noise now. That's really sad. I think you can make some louder noise.
हालांकि हम सबको नहीं बचा सकते पर हम हार भी नहीं मान सकते.
Captain America becomes very accessible in Hindi to Indian audiences, and actually it works. It works in all formats, whether it's going to be Hindi, Tamil, Telugu, wherever, because the thought is what matters, you know, and what he's trying to say, because in everything he says there's a message, there's a moral, and that is what is beautiful.
Captain, logon mein khauf hai.
We want families to go and watch this film. It's a great experience for children to watch it. The type of action that is there, it's very children friendly. The type of message it has. Like I said, superheroes are great role models. I think Captain's biggest battle is even in Civil War, you know, for Bucky. Everything he does is for Bucky, and the whole fight with him and Tony is amazing. And Tony is a cool character to play, and he's so smart with his repartee.
Maaf karna Tony, agar halaat bure ho to main unhe andekha nahi kar sakta. Kaash main aisa kar sakta.
Aur kaash mukke se main tumhara khoobsurat chehra bigad sakta.
Just the way Captain handles him, how he talks to him, the whole to and fro, it's very exciting.
Captain, tumse mujhe dar ki bu aa rahi hai.
Aaj ka din hi kuch aisa hai.
We were dubbing it like it's a Hindi film. We didn't care that, you know, kidhar shoot hui, kaun hai, kya hai, wo. And we just went out there and put our hearts in it, and we've tried to create what they've created and just give it Indian flavor and Indian art.
Ruk ja, aakhri baar keh raha hu.
Ladai to ab shuru hui hai.
I'm set. Thank you, thank you.
Give it up for Varun, man!
Honestly, this is very special. Anything that I can do for you guys, anything I can do for you guys, means a lot to me. First of all, thank you to the members of the media that have gathered over here. I believe there's some other event. I mean, Mumbai mein to event hote hi rehte roz. But thank you for coming here. Sab bhai log udhar, sab log theek hai bhai log? Ek number, sab log? So what I want to say is, actually pehle to Disney aur Marvel ka dhanyawad karna chahta hu, kyunki mujhe ye opportunity mili aisi film ke sath judne ke liye. Main Marvel ka bahut bada fan raha hu. I've seen all the Avengers. Aap sab ne dekha hai pehle jo Avengers aaye, Thor, Captain America, Iron Man, all these movies. So मैं भी बहुत बड़ा fan रह चुका हूँ. मैं भी theater में first day first show जाके देखता था. And जब ये opportunity मिली कि मैं Captain America का voice over करूँ, तो बहुत ही special था. बहुत ही कठिन था क्योंकि मेरी हिंदी बहुत अच्छी नहीं है जितनी होनी चाहिए. तो जब भी मैं बात करता था मुझे बोलते हैं बोलो, हैं बिंदी डालो, तो मुझे बहुत डांट पड़ती थी.
हैं
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 हैं बिंदी के साथ. But बहुत मज़ा आया मुझे करते हैं क्योंकि आई हैव नेवर प्लेड अ रोल लाइक दैट. कैप्टन अमेरिका तकरीबन 150 साल है. आई थिंक ही इज बीन लिविंग ऑन.
तो ये बताइए 150 साल पहले बच्चे कैसे थे? ऐसे ही मतलब लाउड थे?
बच्चे तो ऐसे ही है जैसे अभी है.
अच्छा.
I think, वैसे ही स्वीट है. भगवान की देन है. एंड आई बिलीव देर आर सम किड्स ओवर हियर फ्रॉम मेक अ विश फाउंडेशन.
यस यस.
और उनकी विश थी मुझसे मिलने के लिए. अब मेरी विश है कि मैं उनसे मिल सकूं. सो इफ यू कैन हैव देम
प्लीज.
दे वेरी ब्रेव दैट दे हैव कम टुडे. सो कैन वी हैव द मेक अ विश.
आई थिंक यू शुड गिव देम अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज गाइस. कम ऑन, अ बिग बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज.
She likes writing, so she's gifted me a pen. Even I'll write, I promise you after this. What's your name?
Priyanka Praful Jala.
How are you? Very nice meeting you. You're very, very pretty. You're going to go watch Captain America. Ab jaake dekhoge?
Haan.
Thank you. Aur kaun hai? Aaja. Come. Yeah. Hi, how are you? Arre, wow, thank you. Aapka naam kya hai?
Meet.
Meet. How old are you, Meet?
5.
So big you are. You're looking stronger than Captain America also today with this shield. You'll show us the Captain America pose. Can we hear it for Meet, guys? I'll sign and give you this before I go, I promise. Both of y'all, I'll give you all. I believe there are some more kids who are here today as well. So can we just have them on stage first? We'll do the photo op with them and then we leave. Aaja, aaja, ab sab log aaja, please. Hum log ne ye kiya tha. Maine actually ye isliye kiya tha taki main bachcho ke saath jud saku. Kyunki jaise superheroes, bachcho ke bahut favorite characters hote hain. And I know ki Captain America, the Marvel films are so popular with the kids. So I thought this would be a very good opportunity to meet all of them. For me, for all of you. Come guys, how are you? Nice meeting all of you all. It was very good to meet all of you. Come here. Come here. Also, आज हम लोग बहुत स्पेशल चीज करने वाले हैं हम लोग कैप्टन अमेरिका का फिगरीन कैप्टन अमेरिका का एक फिगरीन है जो स्पेशली हॉलीवुड से आया गया है मुझे ऐसे बोला है डिज्नी वालों ने होपफुली चाइना से नहीं चाइना का नहीं माल है हॉलीवुड का ही माल है एक आदमी है योगी टाइम ही हॉलीवुड से आया है नहीं हॉलीवुड का ही माल है तो ओरिजिनल है फर्स्ट वी जस्ट टेक अ फोटो ऑफ विद द किड्स
But I think before that, if you want to see the figurine, all you need to do is give me your palm. All of you need to pose like this. Okay? Ek step aage le lo. Yeah. One, two, three.
Ho raha hai.
Slowly. Magic is happening. Yes.
Yeah.
Captain America!
Thank you guys so much. Okay, so I don't want to take more time off the media. If we can start with the Q&A.
Yeah, and then most importantly.
I'll come and meet Oliver before I leave. I will.
Most importantly, Varun, why Captain America? Iron Man is my personal favorite here. But Captain America?
Even I love Iron Man. But I think personal, as an artist, real life mein main bilkul Captain America ki tarah nahi hu. I think Captain America bahut mature hai, bahut sober tarike ke insaan hai. Aur main bilkul is tarike se nahi hu. Toh inka kirdar nibhana aur bhi kathin tha mere liye. Because to have that kind of control in situations, to have that kind of maturity to show when you're facing adversity was really difficult for me. So I think that's why I chose to voice Captain
America. And aap ek Marvel fan reh chuke hain. And you know, मैंने ये ऑब्जर्व किया कि कैप्टन अमेरिका के पास बेसिकली ज्यादा पावर्स नहीं होते वो उड़ नहीं सकते उनके पास फंकी गैजेट्स नहीं है रॉबर्ट डाउनी जूनियर आयरन मैन की तरह फिर भी कैप्टन अमेरिका से एक ओल्ड स्कूल लगाव है बट ही इज ओल्ड स्कूल एंड येट मॉडर्न
But that's exactly why I like him, because उनके पास एक चीज़ है जो सभ्यता जो कल्चर है जो आई गेस ओल्ड स्कूल चीज़ें हम कहते हैं आज के टाइम में बट आई थिंक बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट होता है कि उसे लेके हम लोग आगे बढ़े तो आज के यूथ के लिए आज के बच्चों के लिए आई थिंक देयर इज नो बेटर रोल मॉडल देन हिम और देयर इज नो बेटर रोल मॉडल टू हैव देन अ पर्सन हु स्टिक्स ऑन टू हिज कल्चर हु स्टिक्स ऑन टू हिज kind of beliefs from the past.
Well, I think that's very well said. So, anybody in the press have any questions, please answer. Please ask. You guys have questions, please ask. Hi, with regards to the film.
Okay, I'll answer from here. Either say answer karta.
Give me the mic. Pehle photo off
Any questions, please take your name and your
Hi,
newspaper Varun. Or your
digital how are you?
Whatever. I'm fine,
how's
how
it going?
You?
Very good.
Okay, so two quick questions. First of all, any plans with Disney to meet the real Captain America ever before it releases?
You know, I actually had the opportunity because they were down in Singapore at the moment and Disney did organize that for me to go there and meet the entire team over there. But I unfortunately couldn't. I'm prepping for another film that I'm doing.
You left that?
I unfortunately couldn't. But I think Disney actually surprised me today because they got the team over there to see the trailer that I've done and see some of the work that I've done. And I think Chris Evans has even sent back a video, which I think will get unveiled tomorrow, if I'm not wrong. I think tomorrow, what he feels about the trailer is going to be unveiled as well.
Yes, and we also know that he really loved it. So, can you... Are you excited about that?
I'm very, very excited about that, obviously. You mean that he liked it?
Yes.
No, that means a lot to me because eventually it's his character and he's brought it to life in so many other films. So I'm voicing it here in Hindi, so I have to keep the tone the same, the kind of the things he believes in that has to come out in my voice as well. And the honesty has to come. So I think one of the things he said that I was very honest in the portrayal. So I think that does mean the world to me, I think. That's why I did it. It's not for any other reason. And like I said, for the kids who are going to go and watch it and who go watch it, it's all for them.
Okay, what's interesting is that he's got a lot of Hollywood connections. The Rock, Dwayne Johnson, and Chris Evans. I mean, you've gone to a different league.
I think my original association with Hollywood would always be with The Rock. And that's the one from the heart. And obviously, where Captain is concerned, where Disney is concerned, because of ABCD2, then I get this opportunity as well because of being with Disney. It's been a wonderful association. So I get these opportunities over here as well.
Actually, on that note only, do you think that's the only reason Disney took you? Because you work with Disney or maybe because Captain America is indestructible? He's been living for so many years, 150 years, and you are indestructible on the box office also.
I don't think that's the reason. I think
could be one of the reasons.
I feel the reason is the kids connect. That's what Amrita and Sid told me. Because he's a very popular character with children and I think these movies do so well with children and teenagers and adults for that matter. But I think, I don't know, I think my association with ABCD2 was there, did really well. And I guess post the success of Jungle Book, this is opening new grounds. I've never done something like that creatively. So it was a challenge for me and I enjoyed doing this whole thing. The process creatively was very challenging and a lot of fun for me.
Okay, apart from Captain America, Marvel has got many superheroes. Which is your favorite one? Don't say Captain America.
No, I know. Honestly, my favorite used to be Thor.
Used to be after voicing this.
After Captain America, my loyalties is with Captain America right now. But I have to say Spider-Man is amazing in the film. So all you all should watch out for what Spider-Man does in this film. Spidey is Like the character they've created is really funny and it's really cool.
Where does he come up with all the quirks from? I love the quirkiness that he has to his character.
It's I think what they've done in this film by getting him in, it just opens up the whole film. It's not only a Captain America film for me. It's a lot bigger. It's almost like a new Avengers that's going to come out, I guess, on May 6th.
Varun, after, of course, like you just mentioned, after Jungle Book, it has opened a lot of avenues in India. Do you think now India is slowly opening up to more Hollywood movies? And of course, being a Bollywood person, do you think that also connects with the audience?
You know, just to give you an insight, when you look at the worldwide collections of Jungle Book, the number one market was China, and after that it was India. With China doing 50 million and India doing 20 million. So India is bigger than a market like Russia or Mexico or Brazil or even UK for that matter for these films. So as a film watching country, I think India is probably number one or number two in the world. I feel we can do a lot more better because hamari abadi itni hai, to agar sab log jaake film dekhe to koi film buri kar hi nahi sakti hai. But I guess we are starting to make better and better films like this year. Bahut achhe filmein nikli hai hamare bhi. So I'm hoping ki 2016 bahut achha saal rahega. हमारे लिए
एक और वरुण हियर स्ट्रेट स्ट्रेट
हाँ जी हाय हाउ आर यू
हाय वेरी गुड वरुण गिवन द काइंड ऑफ कलेक्शंस दैट जंगल बुक हैज मेड एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस वी हैवंट सीन एनी फिल्म्स रिलीजिंग अलोंगसाइड इट इवन टच और कम क्लोजर डू यू थिंक हॉलीवुड फिल्म्स आर एक्चुअली बिगिनिंग टू पोज अ बिगर थ्रेट टू आवर फिल्म्स
आई थिंक एंड आई बिलीव विद जंगल बुक इज एन इंडियन फिल्म बिकॉज हू वी कांट फॉरगेट मोगली आई थिंक वी ऑल ग्रोन अप ऑन दैट ट्यून I have watched the cartoon as a child as well. So I think Jungle Book जब बन रही थी तो हम लोग सब ने adopt कर लिया था हमें लगे कि हमारी picture है हमारी देश की picture है and it is a story which is based in India actually. So in that sense I guess that is also one of the reasons and it's a fantastic film. But obviously the Indian audiences do want better cinema today, do want better visual effects. But I think that's changing slowly. Yeah. I think Hali mein, I saw Fan recently and I think the VFX and Fan were amazing. I mean, you can't question the VFX and Fan.
Varun, मेरा दो सवाल है आपसे इस फिल्म से अलग कल आप नताशा के साथ फिल्म देखने आए थे आपको पता था कि मीडिया
मैं आपके साथ जाने चाहता था आप आई नहीं मेरे साथ
लेकिन आप आपको पता था मीडिया थी
आपको कैसे पता कि मैं गया था
जी
कोई फोटो है आपके पास
आप पीछे के
कोई प्रूफ है आपके पास
जी है क्योंकि हम खड़े थे आप पीछे के गेट से चले गए
कोई आपके पास कोई वीडियो फुटेज है कोई फोटो है दिखाओ मैं मान लूंगा
अच्छा आपका बर्थडे का प्लान क्या है नताशा के साथ और क्या
बर्थडे का प्लान मेरा नताशा के साथ नहीं बट बहुत लोगों के साथ है मैं आपके साथ मनाना चाहता था पर आपने दूसरी लड़की का नाम ले लिया और दिल तोड़ दिया मेरा पर नहीं बर्थडे के लिए आई थिंक लेट्स सी आई प्लान टू डू समथिंग विद सम क्लोज फ्रेंड्स एंड स्टफ So I'm going to call them over and do something, but not really big, not really small, something in the middle.
Hi, well, last question over here. You know, Shah Rukh sir recently said that Bollywood is surviving because of the superstar system over here. And the day there will be no superstars, Hollywood will take over Bollywood. Do you agree to that?
I don't agree that Hollywood will ever take over Bollywood. I think, first of all, I don't like the term Bollywood. I think the Hindi film industry is very original in its own sense. And we have some great talented people over here. I don't think what we do I believe they can't do what they do we can't do but it's art you know at the end of the day and I think that we have a lot of artists over here and we will always survive because an artist will always have a voice in a country like India so I don't think they'll take over us in our own country they won't right
absolutely not I don't think so well thank you very much Varun thank you so much
thank you guys
and
I'm going to come and meet all of you all before I go
yeah thank you so much thank you very
guys.
Much
thank you thank you
Varun sir,
Thank you.
पीछे से रुक जाओ ना यार, ले ले।
कपिल शर्मा 23 तारीख को वापस से आ रहे हैं अपना शो लेके, आप उनके साथ शामिल हो चुके हैं, कुछ कहना चाहेंगे?
बस शुभकामनाएं देना चाहूँगा उनके साथ, बहुत ही टैलेंटेड है वो, जहाँ भी रहेंगे सब लोग उनका साथ देंगे, क्योंकि उन्होंने हमारे देश को इतने सालों से हंसा है, इतना मनोरंजन दिया है। सो आई विश हिम ऑल द बेस्ट, आई एम श्योर ये न्यू शो ओल्ड शो से बहुत बेहतर है।
आप भी जाएंगे शो?
100%
Thank you, Varun.
ग्रुप लेकिन वैसे ही है ना।